And following Wednesday's killing of four policemen in Enugu State, Governor Ifeanyi Ugwuanyi has condoled with their families and promised to offer automatic employment to their widows. The policemen were attacked by yet-to-be-identified gunmen at checkpoints in Obiangu, Amechi, Enugu South Local Government Area, and Amagunte, Nkanu East Local Government Area. Governor Ugwuanyi also paid 3 months' salaries of the slain policemen to their wives, including other cash donations.
I'm not going to be able to do it anymore.